Oh, Mount Olympus, the biggest jersey of my career. I'm not even joking. This is huge pandemonium bullshit. This box here is the Holy Grail. That's why it's in a box. It's not in a shitty recyclable bag. It is the mountain grail of jerseys in my collection. And the way I got it is through an eBay bid where not a single person wanted to get it. And I got it for like £115. Which for this quality of jersey is absolutely batshit crazy. Like, holy shit. How is something this valuable isn't over £200 is beyond me. But it's because nobody gave a shit and I just got lucky. So anyway, before this monumental occasion happens, I'd like you guys to do a duty and just give this video a like, sub, subscribe. If you want more jersey unboxing content and more gaming bullshit. Because I'm a guy who just does all kinds of stuff. I don't know. Because that's my channel. I'm doing this for casual fun. It's not like I'm doing this for money. Because guess what? I don't think having this amount of subs now is a viable option. I'm still in the job market looking for a job. It's very difficult for me. Nobody's been responding to me. I'm growing so big that my own personal Los Angeles Kings alternate jersey, which is size 50, is growing short on me, like on my arm. This thing only reaches around here, which is concerning, because like just like I think a year ago or two when this bad boy's released, it was fine, but now I have to wear 52 and 54 and even 56 just for a comfortable experience, like something that's the level of this jersey. Like, what the fuck? That means the only thing I can do with this is like to wear this. No, put this up for display in my room, so I need to do that. This is a shame. But anyway, let's open up this thing. This will take a while. I might have to edit the video to speed up my view. Okay. I'm gonna play some music in the background. That's what I did for all my videos, just play music. Because I feel like having a blank voice of silence kind of ruins the personal beauty. Fuck me. This is bullshit. Nigga, what the fuck is this? Smell of the new street in like 4 p.m. in the afternoon. I mean, since my family's gone, I'm pretty much at the house to myself. It feels liberating as fuck. Okay. Almost done. Fuck. Fuck you, fuck your mother, fuck your father. I'm talking to this stupid box. Fuck you. I'm joking, this is not. What? I really need this thing. There we go. Man, I need to switch perspectives, but this camera is so cheap that I can't do that, so I have to do this. Just gotta cope with you guys. So, there it is. And it looks pretty much new. Which is why I'm surprised by how cheap it is. Holy shit! These trims here. This is brand new. This is brand new! £125! And this, look at the year it was made! 2003! Holy shit, look! Look, I'm not gonna remove this fucking taggle. I'm keeping it. Holy shit! Look at the quality of the world. You know what? And it's from this guy. I don't know who he is. He used to cover art star from NHL 4. But this is legit and it's signed. Holy shit. Holy mother. Mackerel. Double stitch. Signed by an actual. It's got a seal of approval. I'm not gonna remove a fucking inch. Steve White Authentic. Anyway, look at the logo. It's fucking huge. Like this whole. Like this whole Dean, it's just massive for a shoulder patch. Like probably the biggest I've seen on a hockey jersey. And it's Alan Brody. It's like. This is very impressive shit. God damn, I need to write this. Oh my god, I'll show you the before I put it on, you just gotta look at the back. It's so cool. Look at the back's numbers. Shit. Damn! Even the bad guy's a poor design. What the fuck? Oh, wait, let me go on this bad boy in full time, girls. This is amazing. Holy shit, this jersey. Damn, this jersey is lightning! It's lightning! Look at this! All those massive! And it's so comfortable! It's almost air light! Seems like I'm wearing a lightweight jersey, like it's probably the most comfortable jersey since like the Tampa Bay Lightning's ultimate. Look at this shit! And this design, like the coloring of the burgundy with the gold and navy, it's like it pops like crazy, and the fact that the logo has the baby blue, so it has phenomenal contrast to give it like a it's like the focal point of the entire design. It's got one of the most beautiful logos I've seen. Like it's so simple, it's so elegant. You have a cool looking stripey. Like this one, if I do this, I'm gonna do it, but this is a sexy jersey. No, you can look at it. Look how massive it is. It's ginormous. This logo is ginormous. Look at it. Look at it. Holy shit, I can't believe I have something this sexy. Like, I can't get erect so hard. Nigga, this is non-certifiable classic here. Hot damn! Oh my god. Well, be careful. Oh, as you can see, this is a great way of ending my Jersey trilogy, because right now, this is the last one I'll do before I jump to America. So I got this. This is legendary. This is legendary. I actually have a Thrasher's jersey that isn't just the base logo. Holy shit. I look like that guy from NHL 2004. Oh yeah, this is the most important part. I need to learn to count down very quickly. This is the show that's just legit. Stadium content. You see, if you think this is fake bullshit, read this shit, nigga! It's real! This is certified that the idol of memorabilia of that company's certificate has been personally signed by the player! Oh my god. Don't I get wrecked so hard. I literally am wearing a jersey that's been interacted by an actual hockey player. Who somehow became a legend. Derek Luck, President Steve. Ah, fuck it. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, Lord. I can't take this much excitement in my life. I can't take this much excitement in my fucking life. Okay, anyway. This is so good. This is legit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so perfect. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for giving me this jersey. Lord Almighty, when I travel, please make sure I'll be able to get more jerseys that are this amazing. And gratify the look at Lord, please make sure it will be safe, that my jerseys and my grandma will be safe. Be able to get those next two ones, with one of them being an unreleased jersey that's coming out in February. Wink, wink. And all that. Lord, thank you for everything in my life and so far that I've been able to get something so phenomenal, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. In the name of the Father and Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. But yeah. I'm done for now. Next time, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Gameplay video, whatever, but this jersey is gonna be hold dear in my heart. It's probably my favorite jersey in my collection because of the amount of value it holds, and just from a design standpoint, it looks absolutely pandemonium. This is how you design jersey. This is how you design jersey. It's perfection. Absolute perfection. It makes me wish. Why would the Atlanta Thrashers go out of business when you got a jersey that's perfect? Well, anyway, thank you for watching this 15-minute video. Have a nice night. If you liked the video, give me a like, sub, and subscribe. And we are good hands. Thank you, brothers. Thank you, girls. If anyone was watching, I don't know. Thank you for considering me. I'm very appreciative of how you guys helped my channel so far. Went from maybe only 200 to like 500 by the end of the year. That is fucking mind blowing. I'm sorry, that's mind blowing. Hopefully this year will be more successful. Hopefully I can reach upwards of like 600 by the end of the year. That'll be great. You know, I don't even want to do my subs, because doing my subs is a bad idea for my mental, so... Anyway, I appreciate you guys for watching this video fully, instead of just skipping or just watching like the first 1 or 2 minutes and just say, ah, fuck this guy. I don't like black guys building hockey jerseys. Ugh. He might like sport, like... I'm just joking, you guys aren't that racist, only some of you are. But anyway... Thrashers forever!